also training with bands, jump stretch, power bands from Elite FTS, usually used for powerlifting, but you can also use these for arm wrestling too. Inner tubes, and bicycle tires of the old way, surgical tubing. So here we go. Just gonna do some burnouts and maybe an isometric at the end. Something I can't even move. Okay? Ready, go! Ready, go! Ready, go! Ready, go! You might have caught me there. Ready, go! Ready, go! Ready, go! Get the position. Drop and down. Harder band to light, hardest band to lightest band in the end. I got to choke up on this a little bit. Okay. There it is. That pressure. Heavy mini bands now. Then choke up on them a little bit. Here we go. Ooh, where am I jump to go? I don't know. Ready, go. Ready, go. Here we go. Ready, go! Ooh, big isometric power pull for a couple of seconds here. Not going to be able to take this to the pin pad. It doesn't match. That way.